sweating for them while they're doing these tricks right here. I can't hear what you're saying, Prince. See what we got right here. Oh yeah. Here we go. What do you guys want right now from Keith? And he's out clean. Give it up for Keith James. Alright, we're going to jump right back to these ramp riders. So let's see what these guys have for you. See who's coming out first. Looks like they're discussing. They're discussing something, I think. Might have been Justin Bieber's greatest hit, so might have been why it didn't take that long. Here we go! Backflip! Backflip from Leo! What do you guys want from Leo Ruff right now? We're just getting warmed up, ladies and gentlemen. What's up now, Jordan Prince? Getting it going for you right here with a nice 360 tuck no handle, but another huge tuck no handle right there on the corner. He's having fun, he's getting the air, and he knows it. That's why he's got that smile on his face. He's getting some massive air, and he's got a lot of sweat in that helmet. Let's see what he's got right here. Billy Jeanette, nice. Board spin 360, right over one hand. What's up now? Showing you he got it on the vertical and on the horizontal. What's up? Make some noise for Billy Jeanette. Leo Ross, he's back with a vengeance. Let's see what Leo's got for you. Did I say we were in the grand finale? I missed something. No, we're not in the grand finale. These guys are just, like I said, the louder you guys get, the more these guys get amped up, the bigger tricks they're going to end up throwing down. Let's just put it this way. They didn't make enough noise for the first show. They didn't see that trick, but you don't see that one right here. This one, the table, top 360. Then a nice player on the corner. What's up? Make some noise for Jordan Prince. Oh, yes. It is getting good. Let's see what we got right now from Backflip Billy. Oh, we got a little scissor Superman from Billy Jeanette. What's up? He's got a smile on his face. He liked that one.